This is Harshita from Evolution Careers. Today I have taken up time to have a chit-chat session with you to understand, to share something that I always wanted to but didn't get any opportunity. I would like to talk about a person whom I met in 80s, way back in 80s. He took care of me. He never ever let me feel any sort of shortfalls in terms of happiness, in terms of wantings, in terms of my cravings, in terms if I didn't get sleep, he used to wake up round the clock. Yes, I'm going to share few of my memories, moments about my father, the person whom I really love, respect, and through whom I came to know many things. My life was a small nutshell, a nutshell of which I didn't know when I was born what are the experiences. And of course, many of us don't know as well on this. I was so lucky, and in fact, I'm so lucky now too, to be born as a female girl child to my father, who took care of me in every ups and downs of his life. He wouldn't have had his food, but he ensured that I have food 3 times a day. He wouldn't have tea, but he ensured I have milk. He didn't enjoy happiness. He didn't enjoy amusement, but he ensured that I visit all places possible. He gave me enough of rights. He gave me all happiness that is required, and at the same time, he taught me what are values, what is culture, what is a family, how strong you should be. He never, of course, as we are human, we get into talks, we get into free advices a lot, having a good intention. So he had a good intention, an intention to make me bold, to make me brave, because he always wanted me to become an entrepreneur in the sense like not only working, it was not very much particular to business or work. He wanted me to become a independent person, not to be a slave or a servant, not to be a person who always let go things. He of course taught me the way in Indian culture a lady is brought up. He gave me the best cited example of my mother. We were brought up in a joint family in our early stage of life. So he taught me what compromises is, what let go is, and at the same time he also taught me what self-respect is, what self-esteem is. He taught me the most important lesson of my life in my young childhood, being truthful. I learned from him to be truthful always. He might not be a big billionaire, he might not be known as Ratan Tata as we all know, but to me he is more than these big B's, more than Ratan Tata, or let that be any big person. I admire Ratan Tata, so I got his name. I would like to tell that I'm not specific to any person here. The only thing I like about and I would like to share is I'm feeling so blessed today to be his daughter, to be a daughter of a person who taught her love, taught her how to bring up family, who taught her business. Today, whatever I am, whomever I am, my identity, it's all his gift. He taught me how to create identity. I followed the way. He taught me how to fight troubles, never to let go troubles, never to set back yourself in troubles, never to let go yourself in troubles. He gave me enough of courage amidst all problems. We all have our own stories of life. Everyone have their own stories to talk. So I would not pinpoint anyone here, but I would like to share mine. on a positive way, in a way that I have never got this chance, this moment to express, and I would like to take this today. A man who never, he has never ever expressed his affection towards me. We always are opponent teams, we always fight. But I always knew that the moment I leave the space, he's a person who talks about me. I would not compare my father with every other father. Everyone has their own stories, as I said. But he was always supportive in the decisions. I wish all sons and daughters to get a father this way. In fact, all our parents, they don't have a biased decision. They do support. We need to identify. They love us, and I wish we all get this opportunity to convey something in our own way. This was my way to convey this. Today, I run a small concern. I'm an entrepreneur. I run the company Evolution Careers. One of the partners, it's a firm, it's a training firm as well as a consulting firm. He taught me that let's not charge anything from persons whom we are giving them job. Only thing is, apart from doing work, apart from serving, being a service industry, we need to serve and even understand what people are, what is their current position. We don't charge anything from persons whom we provide job to. Other part is always business. But once, he always used to think, tell me one statement of his, which I actually used to follow always. Live simple, think big. Live simple life, but think big. Your dream should be big. So, think big, but live a very simple life. Live a life for the things that is actually needed. You will save along for your future. And your dream should be big. Never get disheartened. Never feel that you are a failure. Throughout my journey of life, since 80s until 2020 now, and the one and the stages of more, he has always been a person who taught me, who has never ended and never set back his foot. The whole world would hate me. The whole world might go against me, but I'm pretty sure my father, my daddy will never. He might get angry. He might show disheartenedness for anything or something that would have happened or that might happen. But the true heart inside is a heart of a warrior, a love warrior towards a daughter who can fight against the entire world. I always used to look and see that, what if I get a future husband like my father? We as a daughters, you know, we always see or predict our husband seeing our father. Of course, a son looks into mother's eyes or the way of mother or motherly figure and expect the same from wife. I would not have a bias talk here. But I am so blessed to have a father like him. There is much more to learn in terms of business, in terms of values, in terms of his life experience. I'm happy, father. I'm happy, papa, that you are my father, and I wish that you always be my father. I'm sorry if I've hurted you. I love you a lot, papa. Take care. I'll always pray for you, for your health. I request all of you to pray for my father, for his health. This is the best things that you can give it to me and my father. Thank you.